Today marks 15 years since the death of music legend Michael Jackson. The King of Pop was found dead in his Los Angeles home in 2009 at the age of 50. He won more than a dozen Grammy Awards and is estimated to have sold 750 million albums. Now, Jackson faced multiple and unfounded accusations of sexual abuse against children and was charged in L.A. back in 2005. He always maintained his innocence and was ultimately acquitted.